a very mysterious set of deaths that took place on the 24th of June involving two youths from the northeast Nagaland, from Dimapur. Samuel as well as Rosie Sangma were found dead under mysterious circumstances, and that case has now in fact been transferred to the CBI. The Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma said that he was happy and thankful that the investigation was now handed over to the CBI in order to probe the set of circumstances under which these two youth from Dimapur in Nagaland, Samuel as well as Rosie Sangma, were found dead in Gurugram and Delhi. Let's listen in to what Himanta Biswa Sarma said.
I am extremely happy and grateful to Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah for handing over this case to Central Bureau of Investigation. I think that will help finally bringing some closure for the family and also for the people of Northeast. The entire region is extremely unhappy, annoyed and angry over this death.
There was a very strong demand for a CBI investigation into this matter after two youths from Nagaland in Dimapur were found dead under mysterious circumstances in Gurugram. Samuel as well as Rosie Sangma. There was outrage over the lack of clarity with regards to how these deaths in fact happened, and there was a strong demand from the state of Nagaland and the Northeast for a thorough investigation into this matter. Mr. Himanta Biswa Sarma is also the convener of the Northeast Democratic Alliance, and he took the matter up and called for a CBI investigation, and this matter has now in fact been handed over from the Delhi police and the Haryana police to the CBI.